An Indian golfer Jyoti Randhawa has been arrested on poaching charges in Uttar Pradesh's Bahraich district. Now, skin of boar and wild fowl were recovered from the golfer in the wildlife zone. The golfer and another man were held by the forest officials in Motipur range of the Katan district in the northern state of Uttar Pradesh. A .22 rifle has also been recovered from the golfer.
ठीक। अन्य रोटी के बगल वाले।